It is the 30th of the 7th, 2014. This is your radioactive reality. Day number 1237. Any news? Let's get started. Fukushima debris, waist high on Canadian island. Catastrophic death, trapped in nets. It's horrifying. 15-mile long lines of floating trash. Radioactive tsunami debris found far from Fukushima plant. Global concern over spread of contamination. But don't worry, folks. Everything's perfectly under control. Mounds of millions of jellyfish-like creatures wash up on Pacific beaches across multiple states. They lined the entire Oregon coast. Seen for the first time in great many years. Official quote, they just covered the sea's surface as far as we could see. Thought to mix with ones from Japan. Another big mystery on the west coast of the United States and Canada. This is really disturbing. Sea stars dying by the millions on the west coast. Like the Black Death, only faster and deadlier. Mystery plague affecting 20 plus species. It's a big mystery. Disappears from Orange County coast for over 2 week period. Largest epidemic ever in ocean. Something has changed in marine environment that led to this. Could it be the tsunami that swept an entire industrialized coastline off into the Pacific Ocean and was carried by currents across to our coast and is now and has been splashing up against, and we wonder why? All the radioactivity leaking out of Fukushima confirmed for the last 3.5 years, and we still have a big mystery as to why. They're going to blame everything, everything but the nuclear industry. Radioactive materials detected off California. Levels spike 400% of normal. Normal. Crew then discovers island of tsunami debris. Never seen so much garbage in the ocean before. Quote, disturbing images from the Pacific. Looks like island of plastic thousands of miles from the coast. 7 tons and 80 foot long. You can walk on it like it's a piece of land. Marine birds disappearing in Pacific Northwest. Another big mystery. Significant ecological shift crashes in many species. Something's happening on a big level, but what is it? Herring problem may be far worse. Fearing problem may be far worse than revealed. Result of contamination? ? Mexico study bans bluefin tuna fishing. U.S. may be next. Remember, we've got the most lax on the planet, our daily allowable cesium intake, as we play the plutonium lottery. Abnormal blood in monkeys linked to Fukushima disaster. Study epidemic infectious disease could occur. Quote, we cannot find other reasons except radiation. Concern about strontium-90 and other radioactive materials besides cesium. Yeah, about 1,300 of them. Quote, potential direct relevance to humans. You think? The insanity continues. Green burst and criticality event under investigation by government in connection with plutonium release at U.S. nuclear site. WHIP. Plutonium release at U.S. nuclear sites. Don't worry, folks. There's no immediate danger. Underground fire may have initiated reaction in rupture radioactive waste drum. Concern over possible arson / sabotage. So now it's not the kitty litter. It's not the truck fire. It's not the ceiling collapse that nobody wants to talk about anymore. Arson or sabotage. Government reports, quote, big decline in Alaska caribou. Mortality very high after Fukushima releases began. Quote, low survival rate for calves also in 2011 and 2012. These studies are a few years old. I wonder what they are now. Official quote, worrisome how quickly this happened. In truth, we don't have an answer why. Nobody knows why. Unthinkable twist. Japan expert calls for immediate health exams outside of Fukushima. Must act urgently or damage will be worse. Government officials, quote, I don't want to discuss the issue. Discovery of cancer could cause excessive anxiety. You think that'd make people anxious, knowing they're going to get cancer? The insanity continues. Officials in U.S. report, quote, very rare mutations in Pacific sea life. Quote, never seen anything like this. Photos show red crabs completely white, shockingly bright blue, almost unnatural. Or with yellow legs. Environment, quote, could play a role, you think? Also observed recently by Japan. Professor Fukushima scaring besieges at everybody in the world. Still flowing in the ocean. Radiation levels unknown. Clearly detectable in tuna at California coast. They detected it back in 2011, the summer of. We focus a lot on bioaccumulation. Reactor leaks, quote, may have gathered as a lump and drifted offshore. We need to continue to monitor it. Not going to see that on the mainstream news now, are you? Official death ashes obviously dispersed everywhere after recent Fukushima release. Hot particles attached to clothes. Media brainwashing public. Nuclear energy, huge spray of radioactive material from plant contained plutonium and 1,300 other radioactive isotopes, most of which you'll never know the name of because they're top secret. Japan newspaper leaks plaguing Fukushima No. 5 reactor. Expert indicates deterioration in the system. Report water contains up to 30,000 becquerels per liter of cobalt 60 and has been used to cool spent fuels. You know there's more than the cobalt 60 in that stuff. They just like to use one thing. Oh, that one's not so bad. Fukushima radioactive material still being found in U.S. soil. Japan government, the disaster posed radiation threat to human society. In 4 days, detectable all across the Northern Hemisphere. The Japanese government, in 4 days, quote, detectable all across the Northern Hemisphere. Denmark, Fukushima clearly had widespread consequences, not limited to borders. There are no borders anymore. There are no borders anymore. Multiple surges of radioactive substances detected far from Fukushima Daiichi. Over 10,000 times unusual levels at plants. Mayor, government knew but never told us. They can't be trusted. Worse may be yet to come. Risk of much broader contamination. CBS, many miles away, spike in cesium detected this week. Just cesium? Oh, that cesium just likes to run all by itself. Japan doctor, quote, Tokyo should no longer be inhabited. Everyone here is a victim of Fukushima. Not just Tokyo, doc. People truly suffering, bleeding under skin, urinary hemorrhaging. Children's blood tests started changing last year. Time's running short. Up to physicians to save our citizens and the future generations. I'm afraid, doc, your government's going to come a little too late. Because they're going to blame everything. But the nuclear industry. Finally tonight, I'm going to take you over to Fukushima Diary for a couple of stories just to emphasize. If you haven't been here, I will provide a link, of course. Bypass water discharge didn't decrease contamination water, but only spread contamination to the Pacific You remember that big plan they had to bypass all this water away from the plant? And they were going to filter it first before they dumped it into the ocean? Well, it turns out that didn't work. But they're dumping it anyway. Don't worry, folks. Everything's completely under control. 2,700,000,000 becquerels of strontium-90 measured from groundwater nearby reactor number 2. Just pumping that right out into the Pacific. Strontium-90 detected from seawater of Fukushima plant port in 95% of the tests. And we know how like they manipulate the tests that they do. And it goes on and on, of course. If you haven't been on the Fukushima Diaries news site and poke around, very, very, very informative. It will get you up to speed very quickly. That's about all I have for you today. Of course, if I missed anything, please let me know. Attach your comments or videos below. Enjoy while you can, everybody. Thanks.